Verse 1.
Yeah.
Makanga ngeni ebandleni lika Jehova olinyazwe ngokutyunyuzwa amasende nonqanyulwe.
Shut up wena. Phuma la ntentene mangafuna ukuzwa izinto. Kushumfundisi makusho uThixo. Le nto ikhulunywa umuntu noma ikhulunywa uThixo. IBhayibheli likaba. Chin po manje niqaqadekile. Awuphinde futhi. Nina maxhosa nivenzenza juice. Lesizwe lamagama la ngathi kanti ebusuku nikhohlekele kabi. Nibhapha ngomthanelo la nisenze juice la. Ubizu ukhokhobela abafazi babantu la uzenza ngathi ungcono. Ubizu ukhokhobela amadoda abantu. Uveza cleavage, scar. Tenga lonchu bathi scar. Awuphinde mntanami.
Makanga ngeni ebandleni lika Jehova olinyazwe ngokutyunyuzwa amasele.
Ikanjele ama testicles ngone ngilibiza ngesingisi. Testicles or balls. Yila khlezi khona inzalo. Mama tukulimela amasende spiritual figuratively umuntu ongekho productive. Uyingozi kabi umuntu ongazali ngokamoya. Ulimele lana ngoba once walimala luzoba inkabi awukwazi ukuzala inkomo uma kuyathenwa la la kuma testicles ayiphinde izalo kunabazalwane abatheniwe babhize ekukhulumeni kodwa abazali njengoba nje fanele ucheke ukuthi usenawo yini ngisho mina nabesifazane uyingozi umuntu ongazali ngoba usathane uzonda into ezimbili. One, uzonda into ezizalwayo. Two, uzonda into ezikhulayo. Manje khona abantu abanqunqa bangamadoda nje ngebrugwe and umuntu ongazali kulula ukubulala abantwana abazalwe bengeniswe ebandleni. Njoba sila sibulawe inqele silanda imphefumulo kodwa yena ubaxotha kalula ngoba abanye basenza umoya ingcwele emacaweni bethiyekela ukuthi kanti umoya ingcwele oyekisa abantu and enye into ofundani ixesha siphila kulo sekufanele sidedele umoya ingcwele kube uyena abantu banamhlanje abasadinga ukuthi don't do this wena basela umlilo